Alright, so yesterday I posted on my YouTube story and I told people to email my new email. I was hoping people started sending me video ideas. I was hoping people were hating on me too. I got a lot of weird emails, but one email stood out. The email says, "This is a weird YouTuber I found," and they just sent me a link to a YouTuber. Literally, all they sent was one link. I was excited to click on this link, but I was kind of nervous. I wanted to click on it to see if I could find another YouTuber to make a video on, but then again, I was scared because sometimes people send some weird links. But I had faith in you, so I decided to click on the link, and this is what I found. So when you first get to their channel, you see that their name is Midnight. They have three weird videos. This one's like about this plushie, this one's about this plushie, and then they have like a video about birds. Looks like a weird channel. But then when you go to the videos, it's crazy. This person made a video: "Do not drink a moldy DJ Loves Turbo potion at 3 a.m. Do not call DJ Loves Turbo at 3 a.m. His feet stink." What? And one of these videos I've actually watched before: "Do not drink the DJ Loves Turbo potion at 3 a.m. Werewolf broke into my house." Werewolf? This girl has problems. She's made a ton of videos about me, a ton of weird videos like at the beach. I speak a different language. Today we're gonna look at this little girl's channel and we're gonna decide if this is the worst little girl on YouTube. So like I was saying earlier, this girl's videos look super weird. But you know what isn't weird? My plushies. You can click the link in the description and go ahead and get you a plushie. These are sick. This is literally me in like a detective suit because I expose bad YouTubers. And if you buy a plushie, you have a chance at getting this secret plushie, but I cannot show you what it looks like. All right, let's look at this girl's channel. So I feel like before we look at these weird videos that she's making about me, "Don't call me at 3 a.m. My feet stink." Let's go to one of her earlier videos. Let's watch this video that says "At the beach." What type of beach is this? Why are you at the beach and wearing a jacket? Why did you go to the beach when it's freezing outside? Whoa! Dude, she just fell over. Okay, so right here we can see the water. Look at those huge rocks. What the fuck? That does not look comfortable. When I'm thinking of a beach, I'm thinking of white sand where you can just run onto the sand and then jump into the water. If you ran on this sand, your feet would be blue and red. Okay, this video says, "I speak a different language." So apparently this little girl speaks different languages. Let's see what this is.
"Today, I'm gonna speak differently."
Let's see what language she speaks. Is this Spanish? What the fuck? Okay, I can't wait any longer. I have to see this video. It says, "Do not call DJ Loves Turbo at 3 a.m. Let's see if she actually called me.
"I am right now. DJ Loves Turbo.
What type of phone? Where does she live? Indiana?
Very, very small now.
She's calling me.
Oh my god, I answered.
I answered?
It's on here. It's me, DJ.
I have no idea what just happened. This girl is really weird. Okay, let's see this. So a long time ago, she made a video saying, "Do not drink the DJ Loves Turbo potion," where she drank a potion and then a werewolf showed up at her door. It was so weird. This one says, "Do not drink the moldy DJ Loves Turbo potion." So apparently she drank the DJ Loves Turbo potion, but it had mold in it.
"Hi guys, 3 a.m. right now."
Who is behind the camera breathing so hard, bro? Do you need an inhaler?
I left a bit of the DJ Loves Turbo potion.
Bro, why are you breathing so hard? I'm not even worried about the potion. Does he need an inhaler?
And I'm about to drink it. Might do something different. DJ Loves Turbo potion gave me acne.
What the fuck? I did not expect that. She drank the DJ Loves Turbo potion and then she had this thing on her head. And I thought she was gonna say like, "Oh, DJ Loves Turbo came to my house and punched me in the head and now I'm bleeding." She said this.
"The DJ Loves Turbo potion gave me acne."
"The DJ Loves Turbo potion gave me acne." I can't even lie, bro. Bravo.
One.
Oh my god, the werewolf is back? Okay, so the description of her channel says, "I am Sleepy Slow Hyrax sister and I make funny real videos." So she has a sibling who makes YouTube videos too? Let's copy this and let's see if we can find her sibling's channel. Okay, so this is her sibling's channel and he just posts like a bunch of weird like memes, Angry Birds tier list, what the fuck? Angry Birds spinning for 1 hour, just stupid content. So I think it's safe to say that these two siblings are stupid. I'm still thinking about how she said, "Wow, the DJ Loves Turbo potion gave me acne." That kind of hurt my feelings, man. This little girl's channel was so weird, but it wasn't as weird as this person's channel. So go ahead and watch that video where I exposed a weird YouTuber, or click right here to unsubscribe from my stupid channel. Why am I doing jumping jacks? Because I don't give a